Welcome to Lubera, the Swiss fruit and pear plant producers and breeders. My name is Markus Kolt, I'm founder of Lubera. And today I'm talking with Robert about Ilex crenata, a replacement for Pux. Robert, we have planted, how many plants? About 1,000 plants, more?
I think nearly 1,000 plants here.
Because we were hatching our 17 paradise gardens here at the castle of Ippenburg with the Ilex crenata. And we did this during the spring exposition here, spring days here. And the most asked question was how to prune Ilex crenata.
Yes, you can prune the Ilex crenata in the same way than Buxus. Ilex crenata is growing a little bit more than normal Bux, so I think in the season you have to cut one time more than Buxus, but it's in the way it's the same as in Buxus.
Okay.
I can show you, we planted the hedges the last 2 days. Now it's beginning of May, the plant is start growing now. I would only cut things
now after planting.
The branches you don't need because they growing in the wrong way.
Yeah.
So cut all what is growing in the way or in the bed.
Yeah.
Cut it and then that's it for the moment. Then you can wait, I would say, as long as the plant's growing 10 centimeter, it will be here in 5 or 6 weeks. You can cut again, bring it down and on the side.
Bringing down how much?
Depends on the height of the hedge you want. We want a small hedge. It's not too high that you can have a good look at the beds here inside. You can cut it down to the old branches from last year.
Yeah.
And that you have to do two to three times per year.
And which are the times?
I would say the first one is end of May, beginning of June. Second one maybe in July, and the last one here in Europe not later than mid end of August, because if you cut later, the plant starting growing again, and the new branches are not perfect to overwinter.
Not winter hardy enough.
Not winter hardy. Yeah.
What about the last question? What about winter hardiness of Ilex crenata?
It's the same than Buxus. I have one in Switzerland in a big pot outside. We have minus 15 degrees, and that's no problem in for Ilex, also not in a pot.
Thank you very much, Robert.
Amazing maize. Where to go? I know the way. Here you go to Lubera Co. UK with all our breedings and thousands of more plants. And here you can inscribe to our YouTube channel. Just go your way.